So you want to learn the MVP architecture, but you don't have a lot of time? In just a few minutes, we'll go over everything you need to know to understand how this architecture works. Let's start with this view controller. This view controller actually has a lot of responsibilities. It must fetch its data, format its data, and then finally present its data. And with so many responsibilities, this view controller will become harder and harder to maintain as our app will grow in complexity. That's why it makes sense to extract some of these responsibilities to another object called a presenter. So let's do it in 6 easy steps. Step 1, we create the presenter. Step 2, we extract the service and the formatter to the presenter. Step 3, we abstract the view controller behind a protocol. Step 4, we give the presenter a reference to the view controller. Step 5, we extract the business logic to the presenter. Step 6, the view controller can now rely on the presenter to fetch, format, and present the data. And that's it, we successfully implemented the MVP architecture. Now our view controller can focus on its core responsibilities of setting up the UI and reacting to user interaction, while the presenter takes care of retrieving, formatting, and presenting the data. I hope you've enjoyed the video. Remember to subscribe to the channel so you don't miss the next one. Thank you for watching and see you next time.